myself. I didn't even, you know, go to. They were not teaching me that in the university. In university, they were teaching me, you know, what, you know, who drew the Mona Lisa, what was art theory, art history, which is very important. But at the same time, and this is my point, you have to develop your skills by yourself. You don't wait for somebody to teach you something. You have to expand your knowledge. I was addicted to games. Not playing them, buying the magazine only. Because by buying the magazine, I'm opening my mind to the best creative ways to do something from zero, sketches and art form, to actually me playing the game and controlling this character. And there's a journey. And till today, every week or every month, I go to the bookstore and I buy myself gaming magazines. I was like, because I follow the journey of a game from the day it's announced to the day it's gone. And the score, and I don't play the game. I'm fascinated by the medium, let's say.